What are you spending your precious time on? Social network? Study? Friends? Family? Or playing games? As you are giving your time to all these things, is that how you spend time in prayer? Think 5 seconds. If you do not have time to pray and read God's word, you are busier than God. If you want to be closer to God, do not skip your daily prayers and constantly read God's word. God bless you.